My sisters and my brothers are down for one another. Let's laugh with each other while we live in color. For my sisters and my brothers are down for one another. Let's laugh with each other while we live in color. These times are crazy. Hey, yeah, we live in color.
Hey, every day.
I say we live in color.
These times are crazy.
Yeah, we live in color.
Hey, every day.
They say we live in color. Hey, for my sisters and my brothers are down. Let's laugh with each other while we live in color. For my sisters and my brothers who down for one another. Let's laugh with each other while we live in color.
These times are crazy.
Hey, yeah, we live in color.
Hey, every day.
I say we live in color.
These times are crazy.
Yeah, we live in color.
Hey, every day.
They say we live in color.
I'm Tanaya Griffin. Thank you for tuning into our show. I am an actress from Dallas living in New York where I have taken improv classes, and I have often discovered that I am either the only female or the only person of color in the room. And I decided I wanted to do something to showcase black people in comedy. Also, shout out to Laura Fatima who did my eye makeup. She was a student at the Makeup Academy in New York City, and this was her creation when I left her class. We hope that you enjoy hanging out with us in the house.
It's the end of the world as we know it. Have you found the love of your life? Quarantine kings and queens, welcome to the dating game in the house.
Hey, love.
Let's meet our contestant, Emmy.
Is this thing on? Is it my spot? Wow, I did it. I'm on TV.
Besides me, you're the star. Now tell us who you are.
Well, my real name is Elizabeth, but my stage name is Emmy. You know, like the award show. My scene was cut from The Last Days of Our Lives, but look at me now.
It sounds like this one doesn't take no for an answer.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Please stand by. We have three very available bachelors with us today. Let's meet them. Bachelor number one loves to travel. Careful, ladies. That means he does not like to stay in one place for too long.
Hold on, ladies.
Bachelor number two enjoys where he came from so much that he never left. He enjoys running the block with his boys. With mask on, of course.
Listen, y'all, we ain't them boys you looking for. We don't know them. However, I am the man you looking for.
Last but not least, we have bachelor number three. He enjoys camaraderie and a good party.
Hi, I'm Zachary. Hey guys, if you aren't doing anything after this, you want to play some 2K20 online? Huh? Yeah?
Nah.
Zachary, you should live your best life. You only live once. Gentlemen, please stand by. Our contestant is going to ask our bachelors a few questions. Ask away. Ask everything you've ever wanted to know while you still can.
Okay. Bachelor number one. If you could, well, you can't, but if you could take me anywhere in the world, where would it be?
Anywhere in the world. Maybe Puerto Rico. We can do some salsa dancing and we'll live in La Vida Loca.
Ooh! I took salsa lessons when I auditioned for this musical, and I think it was something about being in the Heights. I can't remember what it was called.
Bachelor Number two.
Bachelor, same question.
Yo, listen, we can go anywhere you want to go. Long as it ain't the west side. Stay on the east, and we'll have no beef.
Well, that might be a problem because I'd love to work in Hollywood, you know, okay, with all the stars.
Bachelor number three, same question.
I should have worn my pocket protector.
I'm sorry. What was the question?
If you could take me anywhere in the world, where would it be?
Well, I was on Instagram the other day, and my coworker was having a bachelor party in the Hamptons, and he invited all of his family and friends, and, well, I wasn't invited, but the Hamptons seemed really cool. Hey, guys, do you guys want to go to the Hamptons for a boys' weekend?
Okay. I can't. Nah, I'm good.
To the Hamptons, that's like one step closer to New York City. And then that's one step closer to Broadway. I can just see my name in lights. Emmy, live at the Winter Gardens. For one night only.
Love is blind. And love is the only thing that makes the world go round. We must reproduce. Please, ask your next question.
Okay, Bachelor number one, name something on your bucket list. Mine is to have my very own TV show where people would just come.
Okay, that's a great question. Live every day as if it's your last. Bachelor number one.
Señorita, roses are roja, violets are blue. My dream is to be with two.
Oh my God, I love Shakespeare. Oh, Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou,
Romeo?
Bachelor number two, same question.
So listen, I always wanted to be a rapper. You know, I got these dreams. My goal is to stack the paper. And also, if you owe me money, I'm coming for you.
Ooh, if you need vocals on your tracks, I'm your girl. I also sing.
Oh boy.
Amazing Grace.
Bachelor number three, you're up, please. Same question.
Why am I always last?
You're bachelor number three. But don't worry, the last shall be first. It all works out in the end.
Bucket list.
I don't know, what's the point? We can't go anywhere and no one wants to do anything with me anyway.
Life is too short for tears, and we're running out of time. Amy, it's time to choose your mate. I mean date.
If it doesn't work out, do you think I could come back next week?
A child, you only live once.
Oh, okay. Well then, I choose bachelor number one. Let's travel the world.
As soon as we can go outside, Myanmar.
Well, bachelor number one, you are the last man standing. Let's see who you passed up on, numbers two and three. Do you have any last words, gentlemen?
Yeah, y'all be easy. And listen, if anybody asks, I was never here.
No thanks. I'm out of here.
But wait, this is my show. Well, bachelor number one, and Emmy, I'm so glad you found love. Thank you, everyone, for watching The Dating Game in the house. I hope you can come back and join us next week for another happy ending.
Best friends use Bestflix, the best video streaming service. But in this case, it threatens to tear one family apart. Let's meet the plaintiff. She is suing her cousin for the $15 she paid for their Bestflix account after she says he gave away the password to multiple people, locking her out of the account. The plaintiff also says this is the upteenth time her cousin has proven to be a low-down, dirty shame. And then there's the defendant. He is hurt by the fact that his cousin would give him the gift of Bestflix only to try and take it back. He didn't mean to keep his cousin from logging in. He was dealing with trifling people, and things escalated beyond his control. He says, "Only God and Judge Joe Black can judge me." Both parties, please raise your right hand.
So, now hold on to it. Now, I have no idea how to work this green screen thing, and they're just gonna have to settle for my rogue. Oh, I see you're already here. Welcome back, and as I always say, I'm Judge Joe Black. And just as a reminder to you all, whatever I say in this courthouse, it goes. Now is my time to shine. I can finally say that, and I hope she's watching. You hear me? Look at me now. All right, I'm sorry. Enough about me. Let's hear from the plaintiff. Plaintiff, what happened to you?
Your Highness.
Your Honor.
This Bestflix account was meant for two users. That's two people, for my cousin and me.
Good old Bestflix. You know, I used to Bedflix and continue, baby.
He shared the password with all of his friends.
Well, that's nice.
No, now I can never log on.
Well, that's just wrong.
I can ask D, Marcus, DeMarcus, and Tracy to log off right now.
Now, there's a viable solution.
No, that's the problem. This account was meant for family, not his friends.
I object. My friends are my family.
Sustained. Family is family.
Well, it's too bad I couldn't choose mine.
Me neither. You know, I gave my family one more gin and then I finally just left them all behind. Now, there's always two sides to every story. Defendant.
Your Majesty.
Your Honor.
Do you know why they say pimping ain't easy?
Do I? That's kind of why I don't do it. But you also don't know. Pre-law, Joe. Listen, they used to call me Joe. They used to call me Black. But, you know, because I used to be in those streets and I would. continue.
Pimping ain't easy because you have to deal with other people.
Those other people shouldn't be on my account.
Well, technically, my people are on my half of the account.
Objection! That is not how this works.
Overruled. I run this here. And I say he might be on something.
Bestflix is for two users. So therefore, I can do whatever I want with my half of the account. So if I want to share it, I can share it. That's my private business.
Now, that's what I'm talking about. That's the same thing I said to my ex. When we split everything. I mean, and then she ran off and she took the car, the house, the dog, and even, I'm sorry, continue.
I appreciate my cousin. I really do. And that's why I didn't just give away the password. I sold it.
You sold it?
Yeah. See, but I told the customers, don't use the password after the 30-day free trial. That's why they're trifling, because after 30 days, they kept using it, and now they're on somebody else's money. So I'm just waiting to be paid.
Your Grace.
Your Honor.
He is making a profit off charges to my card. I pay $15 a month.
I object. She pays $14.99. I have receipts.
Well, let's see the defendant's evidence on the screen. $14.99? Well, that's odd. I used to pay whatever she told me to. Okay, well, it looks like he's right. Yes, and what I see here is just a young brother trying to make it.
That's all I'm saying. I work from home.
You don't work.
I'm essential.
Order.
Well, run your business. You owe me $15.
$14.99 divided by two. And I will pay you when I get paid.
You can't do that.
Listen, I said
yes, order. I can.
$14.99.
See, that's why you can't mix family and business.
Order in the court, or I will mute the both of you. I have seen a number of dysfunctional families, and I see the numbers have climbed here recently in the past few weeks. Mine, well, they were a little ahead of the times. I'm going to rule in favor of the defendant. The defendant has been awarded an additional 60 days of best flicks, provided that he makes accommodations for the plaintiff to log on at least, let's say, 2 times a day.
I won! Thank you, your lordship. Thank you.
Your honor.
I can't believe this. I fixed my hair. I put on real clothes for this.
Thank you.
I shaved my legs for this.
That was unnecessary, although slightly impressive, and definitely oversharing, just like my ex-wife's. Whatever. Court's adjourned. Case closed, and so are we.
Well, you can't deny family forever, but the plaintiff has decided to put that theory to the test. The defendant plans to extend the use of the password to more cousins, instead of friends he calls cousins, in an attempt to ease the tension between him and his actual cousin. Thank you for watching Judge Joe Black in the courthouse. Now is my time to shine.
Yeah, I got the camera on, got the mic on. Are we ready to go?
Martin, I'm so glad to see your face. I don't know who that was I saw a moment ago.
Hey, what's up, Michelle? Yeah, I don't know who you saw either, but you're here now.
Oh, hey, guys. What's going on? Sorry I'm late, but I think you may have given me the wrong link.
Malcolm, if it was the wrong link, how did you get here?
Exactly.
Who's ready for game night?
Yes, game night!
All right. Now, I know both of you already downloaded the game, Word Up. All right, it's easy rules. Someone will hold up a word, and whoever's in the hot seat will try to guess what that word is based on what everyone is describing. We have until the timer goes off.
Can we use hand gestures?
Good question. No.
Can we use our feet?
Let's do a practice round. I'll go first. Let me know when you've both seen the word.
Okay. I can't even see myself.
Oh, but Malcolm, are you in one of those breakout rooms? That's the worst.
Michelle, he's not in the breakout room. Malcolm, turn your camera on.
Oh, okay, there it is. Yeah, all right, now I'm ready. Wait, Martin, you're not supposed to be looking.
Oh, somebody's cheating.
Look, let's just play. I'm going to look away, and Michelle's going to hold up the first word.
Okay. Timer set.
Got it.
Now, guess the word.
You're supposed to describe the word.
Okay. Well, it's alive. Well, sometimes it's alive. Mine died.
Died? A dog?
My dog didn't die. It ran away. Oh, I got it.
No hand gestures.
But I can use my feet. These are my favorite socks, by the way.
Malcolm, why aren't you speaking, bro? Unmute your mic. Oh my gosh.
Okay, first of all, who died? Oh. And secondary, Martin, how could you not guess fish? I said cookout. You remember the cookout. You remember the guy brought the fish. And
hey, who's next? Who's next?
Oh gosh, I don't want to go next. I'm too nervous, y'all. Come on, somebody has to go next.
Not me. Let's do nothing.
Whoa. What the? Hello?
Maybe it's from the breakout room.
It? No, well, y'all figure that out. Until then, I'm out.
I should go do something.
Hey guys, maybe he just wants to go next. Did your friends leave too? Did you leave them? I used to love game night, but lately, crazy. All right, bro, if you ever need to talk about the nonsense, I'm here for it. I'm all for the nonsense talk. We can sit down. All right.
Is it gone?
Right. I don't know what that was, but I ain't here for it.
you haven't fully been here for half the game. Speaking of, Michelle, it's your turn.
Oh, I don't want anything to happen when I look away, but here it goes.
Here we go.
Okay. All right.
Okay, we in there? All right. You wear it on your head.
Box braids.
A baseball cap is a...
like a souvenir. I remember I used to have one.
Michelle, why are you whispering? Malcolm, tell me again, why aren't you speaking? Oh, we must appear frozen to him.
Oh, yes, he's frozen. So, Martin, where's your girlfriend? I thought she loved game night, but I haven't seen her since that one time.
It only took one time.
Oh, hey, y'all was frozen.
The timer just went off.
It's your turn. What? Hey man, you must need an escape. I could personally use one now too. You can stay, at least until my friends come back. But I need new friends. You have any friends that I can jump on board with? Damn, it's cold, man. Michelle, Malcolm, y'all come back.
Oh my God. Let's hurry up, because it's my turn, and I ain't trying to see whatever that was again. And so I'm going to go ahead and look away now.
Okay, wait. I have the perfect word.
Ready.
Okay. Malcolm, ready? Boat.
Michelle, you can't say the word.
Oh.
Let's start over. Let's start over. Malcolm, look away again.
Okay.
Ready.
Okay, Malcolm, it's in the shape of a rectangle, but sometimes a circle.
It makes the world go round. It doesn't grow on trees. It causes more problems.
Shoot.
Malcolm. Malcolm, your mic, bro. Your mic.
Mike.
Who's Mike? Who's Mike? I'm Malcolm. Yes, but who is Mike?
No.
I don't know Mike.
Did we invite him?
I mean, wait. Is that Mike?
Oh, Mike? Michael? Mike?
Wait, do you know him?
I wish I did. Hey, bro, you want to join our game?
Whatever. It's a wrap for me.
Oh.
Where'd you go? Man, I've been done. It's ridiculous.
Well, good game. Same time next week. All right, next great. Week?
Just make sure you send me the right link this time. Oh, yeah, and also, please, tell Mike he can't come up. Summon the right way.
Look, I don't know how much longer I can do this with these people. I need new friends. Friends who know how to have a good game night. What? Hey, bro, if your name was Mike, say something. Jump in the chat. You know what? I'm done.
Laugh with each other while we live in color. For my sisters and my brothers who down for one another. Let's laugh with